Hey guys, it's Aislinn, and in today's video, we are going to be doing a hair accessory haul. A couple months ago, I ordered so many cute hair accessories off of eBay, and so I wanted to share them with you and show you everything I got and put them in my hair and show you what they look like. I will make sure and let you guys know where I got everything. So I'm gonna start with something that I wear in almost every single one of my videos, and they are these expression clips. These were $2 at Five Below. I'm sure you could find something similar online. I really wanted butterfly clips, but I couldn't find any in store, so these were like the closest thing to them. So this is what they look like. I have already worn some of these. This is my second pack of these, so it comes with all the rainbow colors, and it was only $2. I really like these clips because they are heavy duty. Like, you can pin back a lot of hair when you wear them, and as you guys have seen in my videos, I normally just like to take this hair right here and then pin it back like this, and then leave the front two pieces hanging like that. And I'll normally double clip it, so I'll do one green on this side, one green on this side, and then I'll choose like a second color and just put another clip next to this one. They're comfortable and they hold the hair like out of my face, and they're very sturdy and well made. The next thing I got is also from Five Below, and they are these tiny hair elastics. They were also $2. I love these because they're really thin elastics. They're not super thick like a normal one, so these are perfect for when I do like French braids and I'm like tying the ends off. So I'll take the top two sections of my hair and like tie them up like this. And these are perfect because they're thinner and they're not as thick and bulky. And of course they're rainbow, so like how could I not get them? This is the last thing I purchased at Five Below. I don't have the original package anymore, but they are these very tiny hair elastics and they are neon rainbow. They're so cute. I love these and I've been using them so much. I'm pretty sure these were also $2 at Five Below. I love these tiny elastics for the same reason that I use these like medium sized ones, and I use them if I'm braiding my hair to tie them off at the bottom, or if I am wearing my hair in two sections right here. I love using the small elastics for that. So moving on to Dollar Tree, I got these barrettes right here. They are just black, white, and gold. I really wanted them for the black and the white. I like to use these ones just to pin the hair out of my face. So I'll just take them like this and I will do two of them right next to each other. The second thing I got from Dollar Tree, I also don't have the package for anymore, but let me show you what they look like. I got all of these little hair scrunchies. When I went to Dollar Tree, I was looking for something like this, but they didn't have it, so I just got this, which was the closest thing to. The only thing that I don't like about these is they don't have pink or orange, and the shades aren't very vibrant. I got these mostly for the blue and green because they are pretty neon, but these were only $1 from Dollar Tree. Definitely worth the dollar in my opinion. This next item my sister actually purchased, and I had been using them like all of last summer, and so I finally found a Walmart that carried them and purchased some for myself, and they are just the rainbow pack of barrettes. Every time I see anything that is rainbow, I go ahead and pick it up because I know for sure I'm gonna be using it in my hair. I love these ones because they have every color of the rainbow except for purple, but I'm not missing purple. That's my least favorite color. And they also include white and black in here, and they have two shades of pink, and they also have red. So this is a good find. I can't remember how much these were. I feel like they were like $5 or $6 maybe. I've been wanting butterfly clips for a long time, but I could never find them in store. Every time I went somewhere that had hair accessories, I would look for them and I could not find them. So I decided that I wanted to get some off of eBay. These are so inexpensive. I can't remember how much they were, but I'll leave a link to all the stuff I got on eBay in the description down below. I got this huge pack of 100 butterfly clips, and they have every single color of the rainbow in here. They are so cute. Let me take one out so I can show you. Here's what they look like. You can see there's like a detail of a butterfly on there. These are made pretty cheaply, so they break easy, but I have a pack of 100 of them, so even if they break a lot, I only paid like a couple dollars for a pack of 100. I will say with these, they don't hold a lot of hair, so like I showed you guys earlier with my other clips, I liked to pin back the hair like this. These do not hold a lot of hair at all. I feel like these are just more for like decoration of the hair. They're not necessarily more for like function. I love that these ones come in so many different colors and they are so cute and so affordable. This next item I'm so excited about. When I saw this, my mouth dropped to the floor and I was like, listen, I need this. I need this now. They are these holographic butterfly clips from Claire's. They don't sell them at Claire's anymore. I just found them on eBay. This is what they look like. They're so cute and holographic. Let me show you what the back looks like. It has like a jaw clip on it, so it's very sturdy and it'll hold hair and stay in your hair and not fall out. So the front lining of this is like holographic, and then behind that is just white holographic glitter. So like the two together is so cute. Let me see how much these were from Claire's. Originally, these were $3.99 a piece from Claire's. I don't remember how much I spent on these. Again, I will leave a link to everything in the description down below, but I remember these being pretty pricey, and I debated back and forth on if I wanted to get them or not because they were kind of expensive for two hair clips, but I just needed them. They're holographic, rainbow, sparkly. They're so cute. They're well made. While I was on the butterfly kick, I decided I wanted some more like butterfly clips that are bigger to clip into the hair, so I purchased these and I got them in every single color because they were like, I think they were less than a dollar per packet of the different colors. They're like realistic looking butterflies, but they are made out of like paper and plastic. So here's the pink one. I got red, purple, yellow, green, and blue. So in every pack you get, there are a lot of different kinds of butterflies. So there's like this one, and then like a monarch type one, and this one. There's just like a lot of different kinds of butterflies and also different sizes. Here's a larger one, here's a smaller one, and they all have different patterns on them. And on the back of these are good metal, like steel clips, so they do a good job of securing your hair and staying in your hair. And I got these again just for picture purposes. I thought it would be so cute just to clip a whole bunch of these in your hair. I love them, and I got every single color of the rainbow so that way I could like clip them in my hair for pictures. So every pack is very similar in the pattern and style of butterflies. They all have different patterns and they all are different sizes, and they are very flimsy, so you have to be careful, but these were less than a dollar a pack. Okay, so I have one of every color clipped in my hair right now except for the red, because obviously I don't have red in my hair right now. The next thing I got from eBay are these super cute skeleton hand clips. These are so cute. When I saw them, I about had a heart attack. They are adorable. My gosh. And they have the metal clips again, so they're gonna stay in your hair really well. I also got these in black. I'm loving the green and black combo right now. Thank you, Billie Eilish. They had so many different colors to choose from. I just chose like my two favorites. Having like a little skeleton hand hold your hair, I'm done. It's so cute. Look how cute this is. Perfect for Halloween, or if you're a spooky girl like me, any day of the week. They're so cute. I love them. Little tiny hands. I did purchase one more thing from eBay, and like I said, I ordered these like a month or two ago and it still has not come in yet. It's supposed to come in like the end of this month, but I didn't want to wait to make this video. I got this hair clip. It just says alien on it. I thought it was so cute and fitting for me and my channel. I also got this one. It just says bitch, and I thought that they would be so cute together, just like side by side in my hair. So hopefully those come this month. If they do, I'll post a picture in them on my Instagram, so make sure to check that out and follow me there. I just keep adding more and more things to my hair, so I should probably stop this video now. I will leave a link to everything that I can find in this video listed in the description down below in case you're interested in it. That is all for today's video, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. Don't forget to check out my Instagram. The link to that is in the description down below. I post way more of my everyday life on there. Give the video a thumbs up if you enjoyed it. I love you guys so much. And until next time, guys, stay weird.